Krishna. My name is Vrinda Sharma. I am 14 years old. I study at Braj Gopika Vidya Mandir, Nandgaon. Today I will tell you about the holy name. Mahamantra is the only savior of humanity in this age of darkness. It is stated in Chaitanya Charitamrita Adi Leela 7.76 that Hari Rinam, Hari Rinam, Hari Rinam Eva Kevalam Karo Nasteva, Nasteva, Nasteva Gataranyatha, which means for spiritual progress in this age of Kali, there is no other way, there is no other way, there is no other way to the holy name, the holy name, the holy name of the Lord. In different ages, the way of achieving the final destination of human life is also different. Now in this age of Kali, neither we have long life like Satyuga for austerity, nor we have that much courage to spend huge amount of money in yagnas like Treta Yuga. Moreover, the purity of the brahmanas and material used in yagnas are difficult to find, and we are unable to follow deity worshipping strictly like Dwapara Yuga. In the age of Kali has given us a benediction. It is mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam 12.3.51. Kali dosho nidhi rajan asti ek mahan guna kirtana deva krishnasya mukta sanga param vijet. Which means, although Kali Yuga is full of an ocean of faults, but still there is a quality that is Harinam. About this age, simply by chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, one can free from material abundance and be promoted to the transcendental kingdom. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the most merciful incarnation of Lord Krishna. He has given us a benediction in his Shishashtakam. Nam namakari bahuda nij sarva shakti tatrapita niyamita smaranena kalaha, which means you have given your all potency in your holy name and there is no rule and time to chant. Actually, Krishna and his name are non-different. One can get out of illusion of Maya immediately after chanting, because it is explained in Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 22.031. Krishna Surya Sam Maya Hai Andhkar, Jahan Krishna Taha Nahi Maya Radhikar. Like, if there is light, darkness will flow away. Similarly, if there is Krishna, Maya can't stay there. We should chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra daily. Hare Krishna. Thank you so much.